Tech here. Graduated from CRAS in 2012 and worked at Larrabee Studios for 3 years with Manny. And now I work at Scam Studios, which is a new spot in Hollywood, and I work as a mix engineer and producer there. So, cheers everyone.
I'm Pete Carty. I'm director of audio for River Media Studios, and I graduated in 1998.
My name is Jordan Timmons. I graduated 11/21 last year at CRAS, and now I work with BAE Audio, and I do the shipping, and also I test some of the gear before we actually ship it out. But the knowledge that I'm gaining working with the company is just incredible. So. I love it.
I'm Indu Vasudev. I graduated in 2014, and I'm a junior audio engineer here in LA at a post-production facility.
Easy Jackson. I am from Tacoma, Washington. Just graduated from CRAS in Gilbert, Arizona, and I'm at AES, and I'm always...
Graduated in October, the end of October. I worked with CLA for a little bit. After working with CLA, I wanted to record, so I went to Fort Street, did the internship process, worked my way back up. Now I manage the interns, and I'm also an engineer there. I do also recordings at LAFX, and I work with Eddie Kramer.
Hi there, I'm Will Sabin. I graduated 3813, Conservatory of Recording Arts and Sciences. Currently living in LA. I work for a live sound company, Above the Line, and I mean, we're busy. We're working out here, and we like what we do, so.
Hey, I'm Alex Gaza. I graduated in August of 2014. I'm currently the engineer at Jim Kaufman Productions, and it's been great so far. You know, I get to learn something new every day, and as far as audio is concerned, that's all I really want. So, overall, it's been a great opportunity, and I couldn't have done it without the Conservatory of Recording Arts and Sciences.
Hi, I'm Seth McAllister. I'm a CRAS grad of 07. I'm the Director of Operations for Above the Line Audiovisual Services in Los Angeles, California. I want to get back, study hard, shoot me your email, you know what I'm saying? If you're serious about being it, you're not going to make it unless you're serious. Be serious.
I'm Carly Storms. I graduated in June of 2015, and I work at Larrabee Studios in North Hollywood, California.
Hi, I'm Eric Philbeck. And I just finished my program at CRAS, and I'm at East West. I've been in Los Angeles for about an hour and a half, and I'm experiencing where legends have been made. Thank you all.
My name is James. I graduated in 2013, and I'm a music editor and mix engineer for TV and film school.
Cool. Hey, it's John, here in Los Angeles, engineering at 17 Hertz. Graduated in 2015.
Hi, my name is Greg Beery. I graduated 2012. I am a mastering engineer and producer for Apple Music.
Nice. Christian Hampton.
What do you do here?
I'm an audio engineer here roundabout. Pretty much just run the tape room, make sure the machine room's going. I do a lot of laybacks here on the HDSR. And it's a lot of file stuff too, a lot of audio editing for files.
Any advice for future CRAS students?
Man, work hard and dedicate it. You can really see the difference in somebody that's just trying to get through and somebody that's trying to like want it. Somebody who wants it. If you really want it and you want to be successful, you have to push. You have to keep pushing.
Awesome. Thank you.